What is a forward exchange contract? It is also called as a forward contract. Contract between the bank and its customer for purchase, sale of a specified quantity of a stated foreign currency at a predetermined exchange rate at future date or period. This enables exporters, importers in hedging exchange rate fluctuation. How a forward contract operates? For an importer, he is placing an order with the foreign exporter for purchase of certain machinery. The time taken is say 3 to 4 months. The agreed price already fixed, but at the time of actual receipt of machinery, after 3 or 4 months from current date, there may be fluctuation in the invoice value fixed by the importer customer in India. Supposing the invoice is expressed in terms of dollar, pound sterling, euro or any other currency, on the actual date of payment when it is to be made, if there are high fluctuations, then the importer will have to pay more of the local currency to send the agreed foreign currency. So this can be hedged by having a forward contract to be deliverable on the date approximately estimated for the receipt of the machinery. Same way, an exporter who has exported goods and services abroad will be getting the payment after few months or a longer period. The current rate of exchange when converted into INR will be giving a very good advantageous position to the exporter. But without a forward contract, at the time of actual receipt of foreign currency, when he is getting the money, if the rupee has strengthened, then he will be getting less INR for the agreed rate of foreign currency fixed in the contract or invoiced in the bill. So it helps both the importer and the exporter in making their projected loss or profit to a agreed level by having a forward contract as on date. Interest rate swap, called as IRS, is another derivative product. It is a hedge against interest rate risk. Forward rate agreement, IRS, between two parties to exchange interest payment for a notional principal amount, usually from start date to till date of maturity. Exchange of fixed to floating or floating to fixed, floating to floating rate of interest is agreed. To explain the IRS, for example, a banker who has invested 100 crores in a fixed rate interest for a maturity period of 10 years. But the banker is of the view that the existing fixed rate is low, and supposing he is able to have a IRS for a floating rate to be tied to a reference rate, he will get a better return on the investment of 100 crore. Then the IRS swap is made between the banker and the party agreeing to take the fixed rate. So in this process, what is done periodically, whatever is the interest rate available on the fixed rate and the agreed rate on floating, the difference is paid either by the banker or by the beneficiary or the IRS party who has given the swap to banker.